And a total of 14 people were involved in that crash near Westbound 94 and Sawyer Road in Waukesha County. 12 News' Brendan Conway live at the scene where the interstate is closed.
That's right, Jason. It's been closed now for more than 4 hours. It's expected to open up here in just a few minutes. Investigators closed it down, though, around this crash at about 5:30 as they try to figure out what caused this packed SUV to slam full speed into a guardrail. Investigators say the red SUV was westbound, heading to a family outing when the driver lost control.
It struck the guardrail violently, losing a couple of the wheels off of the SUV.
The vehicle, which had 7 people in it, spun around as some of its windows blew out.
During the course of that collision with the guardrail, at least one person was ejected from the vehicle.
The girl, who one witness describes as a teenager, flew out a back window and landed down the embankment and in the grass just a few feet from Sawyer Road. She was taken by Flight for Life to Milwaukee.
Her head was moving just a little bit, so you could tell. Well, her legs were moving a bit, and just the people were talking to her. There was just a great big crowd.
5 other people from the SUV were also taken to the hospital. Deputies say 2 tires from that vehicle flew off. One hit a blue SUV traveling behind, causing a minor injury. Investigators don't know if the tires blew out during the crash or beforehand.
Whether that was the cause of the accident or the tires became detached from the vehicle after striking the guardrail.
The blue SUV that was hit by that tire also had 7 people in it. We are told that that blue SUV was following the red SUV, that those people were all going to the same outing. It's unclear tonight exactly their relationship together. We are getting late word tonight, though, that girl who was tossed from that SUV may just have minor injuries. Again here tonight, 94 still shut down, but they are cleaning up this wreck, expected to be open here in probably sometime in the next few minutes. Reporting live in Waukesha County, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.